Got some things I need to say. Pressure stacking up on me, feels like I'm gonna break down. Drew them how they do me and it makes them feel away. Liquor with promethazine, I'm nodding out face down. Said they're just a call away, they ain't round. Trying everything to cleanse this hatred out my heart. Take the rage and all the pain, then rearrange it into art. Paint a vivid picture, every single lyric in my bars. Got a meaning and they feel it, cause it's really who I am. I'm not bad, mean it's really who I am. 25 but still a lost boy, I feel like, look, probably never should have dropped out of school, but I got hooked to them lines, they took me higher, then I got fried and I got cooked. I'm a fish out of water and my mind is not all good. Feels like I'm on my second life, could probably write a couple books. There was so much fucking drama, I could write a couple scripts. These psychiatrists don't listen, they just write a couple strips, then send me on my way. My head's still full of pain, it's from the pills you said to take. So why you questioning my weight loss? Grave's a deeper pain, I can't numb this shit with pain. Stop dreaming about heroin like a Lana Del Rey song. Flying to the moon again, can't regulate my moods again. Napping in December, open wide, and it's June again. Looking like a skeleton, they're all assuming I'm abusing meds. I'm hanging from a thread, just trying not to lose my head. Lyrics hit their heart chakra, leave it activated. Every time I speak my truth on tracks, they all look captivated. Never going backwards, only going back to basics. Breath of fresh air from all this cap rap about stabbing strangers. Real life, they're basic, so basically they have to fake it. If they spoke their truth in their music, the truth, no one would play it. I've lost control, freedom broken, not the one to play with. Count me out the games and fake shit, at your age that really ain't it. Help them with no questions asked, they help me with T's and C's. And it's got quotation marks around help, cause it ain't helping me. Then they got the check to say I'm selfish, we both know that it's not true, but I could never let it get to me. They're still ticking boxes, guess that's why they're testing me. I never needed help from them, they always needed help from me. What they know about fighting demons, I've been stuck in hell for weeks. Praying on my hands and next to anything, just let me sleep. Trembling, I scream, will this grief ever let me be? Every time I think of Drew, feel a rope around my neck, can't breathe. Muscles tighten up, stomach turning, I'm too tense to speak. Anxiety is peaking, not okay, and can't pretend to be. They hate that I don't pretend, I'm the person they pretend to be. Tell them they can SMD, I'm something that they'll never be. A good hearted person despite everything that's said about me. And if I die tonight, just know I'm Eatswa, I'll be with DB.
Done.